Grant's Foodie Fix, making his way around to find the best food and wine on the First Coast. Coming soon.